free. On ZI, count me in. Oh, America. Oh, America. Mm.
It's Top of Thursday on this July 2nd, on the dawn of the Independence Day. It's DJ Pushball!
Better hard, another star, your home yard. In a place to park, you want a trucking wife. In a better life, a bigger crib and a home cooked meal. Here, single night, hell, feel what you going through. But I could've warned you when it's time to be a man. Do all you can, see other lands, and don't be living for the other man. Take time out, settle in, be the better man. And close to watch your friends, and then you'll understand. I look better then. But on the other hand, you so goddamn stubborn. And you be starting shit. And ever since you made president, we ain't even seen you since. You need to visit our schools, rebuild our church and home, and stop killing my own kind and leave my earth alone. Stop tapping my phone and searching my brawn, and keep your personal feelings home when you're betting my phone. Do it for the weak and strong, and it eats its own. Do it for the mangoes when all the heat is gone.
Wasn't telling me,
told
you were selling me,
sold
me. You're not free.
No
way, not in America.
Not America.
Not America.
Not in America.
Our country is liberty.
Is it?
And a liberty.
Liberty.
That'll never be.
No
way, not in America.
Not in this America.
Not in America.
Nope.
You only got $2 to give less than a fuck.
Then you a nigga.
Got a nice home and a Lexus truck.
You a nigga.
World champions and you MVP.
You a nigga.
4 degrees and a PhD.
Still a nigga.
To use your platinum card, you need 4 IDs.
Then use a nigga.
If your skin is brown just like me.
Then you a nigga.
Got a promotion and a fat ass raise.
You still a nigga.
You from the islands and your peoples was enslaved.
You a nigga.
No matter how much your ass get paid.
You still a nigga.
Shot by the cops at a traffic stop.
Cause you a nigga.
That's why I hold toast too. I sell by coast to international. They into catching you with satellites from deep space. Now, who invented niggas in the first place? They said America's the original birthplace. Who getting 10, 20 life on their first case?
My niggas.
This guy wasn't telling me.
Told
you. You were telling me.
Sold
you. You're
not
free.
No.
No way, not in America.
Not America.
Not America.
Not in America.
Our country is liberty.
Is it?
And a liberty.
Liberty.
That'll never be.
No.
No way. Not in America.
Not in this America.
Not in America.
Nope.
I'm doing this one for the kids in the street who ain't missed a beat. Do it for the deaf and the blind and those who don't even eat. Do it for the churn of the corn and the unborn. Do it for the speedy trials and all the lies you done sworn. How you gonna teach a man, old Mr. Crooked ass preacher man, when your whole congregation driving a brand new Benz and bite brand new sins, lied on a million man. And all my brothers, sisters, them dad and them doing time in the pen.
Again,
America
told me.
Sold
me.
Not
free.
No.
No way, not in America.
Not America.
Not America.
Not in America.
Our country is liberty.
Is it?
And a liberty.
Liberty.
That'll never be.
Never.
No. No way, not in America.
Not in this America.
Not in America.
No.
This guy wasn't telling me.
Told
you. You were selling me.
Sold
you. You're not free.
No.
No way, not in America.
Not America.
Not America.
Not in America.
Our country is liberty.
Is it?
And a liberty.
Wake up, wake up, wake up. Top of Top Thursdays. Time for you to be topper. Yes, I just played that soon, but I have to bring it back to the right vibration. We are wandering and surviving through everything by working and striving towards excellence. We gotta be excellent out here.
I and I vibration, yeah.
Positive. Got to have a good vibe.
I am an Irishan, yeah.
Irish.
Whoa, whoa. Positive vibration, yeah.
Positive.
If you get down and
and you quarrel every day. You're saying prayers to the devils, I say. Whoa. Why not help one another on the way?
Make it much easier.
Just yeah. A little bit easier.
Say you just can't live that negative way.
If you know what I mean, make way for the positive day. Cause it's news,
news
and days, new time. And if it's a new feeling, look at it, said it's a new sign. Oh, what's a new day?
Picking up. Are you picking up now?
Jah love,
protect us.
Jah love,
protect us.
Jah love,
protect us.
Rasta man, vibration, yeah,
positive.
I and I, vibration, yeah,
positive.
I am an iration, yeah,
Irish.
Whoa,
positive vibration, yeah,
positive.
Picking up.
Look, guys, I don't know what's going on, but I appreciate DJ Black Panther. And I also appreciate this first request right here. It's DJ Clisper! Feeling real topper today. Feeling real topper. Topper top Thursdays.
DJ Paint 1 on the beat.
It's gonna be alright. Even if you fuss and fight, it's gonna be alright. Keep holding on with all your might, it's gonna be alright.
Be me,
got no control over life, it's gonna be alright.
Just gotta hold on.
Just let it go when times are strife.
Yo, I've been through a lot, still going through shit. Trying to keep my head above water, you know the real brother of bullshit. Can't quit, cause if you do, that's when they feel like they got the ups and shit. I'm back with my crew, the same crew I've been rolling with, so who shoot? It's me and me, the empire. I'm Mr. Storm, I'm still spitting freestyle fire. Fuck your life, it's how I fucking feel. Venting, it's the mixtape, don't care how you feel. And if you don't like it, I still keep it real. Keeping the bleachers and blues, I still keep it in. And I keep on winning, man, to the end, man, of my life. I show you what it is, cause y'all on trife.
What?
And I'ma just have to erase y'all for my
it's
life.
Gonna be alright.
Come on.
Even if you fuss and fight, it's gonna be alright.
It's speaking me for life, it ain't.
Keep holding on with all your might, it's gonna be alright.
I'm up North Carolina.
Got no control over life, it's gonna
come
be
on.
Alright.
I miss my people that passed away, and I think about you like every day. It's a long list, but I ain't gonna say all the names. Just know if you in my heart, I keep it the same. I love you back, know that I got you. If I say I had your back, then I'm riding. You didn't know a nigga like me had it, and you didn't know a nigga like me'll grab it and stab it. Hold a nigga down, show you what it is, if they don't know the old clowns. I'm a rider, ride on anybody, fuck with me or mine, nigga, I'ma kill somebody. It's Roddy, beat that is, belch boys in this shit. You fuck around, get killed in this bitch. I don't give a fuck what you going through, cause I be going through too, nigga, do you care, fool?
It's gonna be alright,
bitch.
Even if you fuss and fight, it's gonna be alright.
Real shit,
next nigga.
Keep holding on.
No pen, no rehearsing, none of that shit.
And no control over life.
You ain't take niggas. No pen, just pitch.
Just let it go when times is right.
We out, man. Storm in the building.
We out.
Van, the mixtape on my way. Yeah!
Storm.
You see how I'm going, Gab? You see what I'm doing? Look, I got Joe Quacks next. Chopper is in the top of flow, which has to do with the music. It's DJ Push Play exclusive track, so we'll be back after this.
Sometimes I wake up, smile sitting upon my face. Sometimes we break up, taking just a little breath. Sometimes you leave. Seems like every single day. Sometimes you leave. Need me to just be like,
what's the password to my phone? Why you asking shit? That's some average shit. You the baddest chick, you immaculate. Got some ass and shit. All in your feelings, packing your bags and shit. Don't let your friends get up in your head and sink this battleship. You ready for war? And I'm so ready for more. And I'm just trying to build with you the things that we got in store. So wipe that frown up off your face, mama. You so amazing, you my grace, mama. You hella honest, introduce you to my mama, but if I'ma keep it honest, girl, you kinda with the drama. Look, I don't wanna lie to you, I'd rather just keep it real. You hitting my phone like labels do, asking what's the deal. Skip the dollar bill, I'd rather just speak my truth. I'm in the studio late, I'd rather be with you, but you can wait on that. I'll be back chasing rap. Niggas lose their life over pussy, so
sometimes
I ain't chasing
I
that.
Wake up.
Nah, mama.
Smile sitting up on my face. Sometimes we break up, taking just a little breath. Sometimes you leave. Seems like every single day. Sometimes you leave. Need me to just be a man.
Ready as fuck, give me your love. Take off the clothes and then get in the tub. Right, after you feel me, I'm living on ceiling, I can't get enough. Right, world is too crazy, relationship crazy, I'm thinking too much. Right, you're really too loyal, I'm really too spoiled, you don't fucking it up.
Feeling the vibe, loving the look in your eye, yeah. I really be hiding the feelings I'm feeling inside, yeah. You probably too good for me, that's why I'm sticking to pride, yeah. You know you too good for me, that's why I'm sticking to pride, yeah.
But the truth is, I've been absent in a foreign land like an accent. In a little time, are you asking? I'm tripping hard, moving backwards and giving love for the passion. But you need love for the passion. Just a little time while I'm asking. Yeah, a little time
sometimes
while I'm asking.
Sometimes I like, wake up, smile sitting up on my face. Sometimes we break up, taking just a little breath. Sometimes you leave. Seems like every single day. Sometimes you need me to just be a man.
Dreams don't come true. Think that I believe them till the day I see you. You can't be true, you just can't be real. You must not be real, you must be a liar. They say dreams don't come true. Think that I believe them till the day I see you. You can't be true, you just can't be real. You must not be real, you must be a liar. La-hi-ya-hi-ya-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha- he hurt her, he hurt her.
I would never play this out, but it's good to come in with, you know what I mean? Let's stop the music and say hi. Good morning, Gavs. What was that request? No, I would never play that. The album is personal. It's my feelings in that album. That's why I don't play it.
I would like to say I had a ball yesterday.
You had a ball. Oh yeah, how did it go, man? I missed everything.
It was great. It was great.
My damn job was messing with me, guys. Oh my god.
I would have told them to kiss my ass, but
that Kronos is not working for me. I guess they can't biometric me, man, because that joint got an error and it's not taking my time.
Speaking of biometrics, so water walkers, right?
Yeah.
You know, we've been trying to release this infomercial for months now.
Oh.
He gave me the background music for it. He produced it. He did all the stuff. All I had to do was talk on top of it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you guys have to release that thing. That's true.
Yeah. But for some reason, the cover art is still not getting approved.
Come on now.
He said he actually contacted me on Instagram yesterday. He said, LOL. Who are you? Because I've never in my life seen it take so much to, you know, get cover art and stuff done. I don't know why I want to prove it, but it won't. So I told him, I said, you just make whatever type of cover art you want to make.
Yeah, I don't I hide my face in the cover art, so it's in there, but you don't see it. Because
it's on this one too?
I believe this. Yeah, I believe my face is in there somewhere. It is encoded. Yeah.
Oh, really?
I don't know. I think they look for certain things in order to say, is it original art or not? So they might think he's stealing your image or something like that. And then,
so I stole my face. I stole my face.
You didn't steal it because he's putting it out. So he stole it. At least that's what they say.
Yeah, it. Anyway.
Effing horrible. So yes, cups up, glasses up.
So what happened? Grimy
came through yesterday.
Okay,
he had Hennessy. He had rum. Yeah, Patron.
Grimy, yes. Stays in here life for real.
Listen, I'm going to just put it to you this way. Grimy is funny as shit. Do you hear me? I've never heard him call Samaya. He walked through the door. Samaya like, who the fuck is this big ass dude walking through my damn living room? He was like, he tells him, hi ma'am.
Yes. Nah, he has to communicate with the kids.
He calls Samaya ma'am. He tells him, hi ma'am. I'm grimy. Can I get a five? Every time she came out of the room. He told me, excuse me, ma'am.
It's good. Hey, it's good stuff.
And shit was so funny. I laughed about this shit this morning. Tell some hi, ma'am. Tell me, you full now, ma'am? She came and said, mommy. I'm full. Now you're full, ma'am. You good now, ma'am?
Oh, man.
Grammy is crazy as hell. This shit was funny though.
I love it.
Oh god. His son, he brought his son here. His son is so adorable. I'm like, don't you just want to stay here with me? He was like, no.
Nope. Nope. I got my thing going, lady.
He like, it's too many of y'all women in here for me. They had fun, though. The kids had fun. They stayed in the room. They stayed till like, maybe like 10:30. I got here at maybe like 3:30, 4 o'clock, something like that.
That's dope.
So we had fun yesterday. It was me, Grimy, Nixter, the kids. My brother's friend pulled up for a little bit. So, yeah, I had an edible. Wow. I didn't wake up with a hangover this morning, though.
Blessings. That's because it's blessings.
Listen, okay? I had my own bottle of Hennessy.
I'm trying to tell you guys.
I might drink this Patron, though. It's sitting there just looking at me like, hey, Gabs.
See, look at you. See, now, if, let me put this background music on.
Oh, wait a minute. Wow, worth it. You just followed me? Really being me? It's a,
hey, everybody, everybody, no. Being me. Oh, great music. You know where you at? You're in the portal.
You're in the portal, bro.
Everything.
Hi, Aquarius. Hi.
Voice, excellent. Yesterday, Aquarius gave us the knowledge. I wanted to chime in, but they.
Why the hell can't I see DJ Black Panther except for when he typing stuff in?
Because he's Black Panther, man. You can't see him unless you want to see.
Hey, yo.
What?
DJ Black Panther, I'm gonna need you. I need you to come up here to know that you're really here.
And he got a request for it too. By the way.
Oh.
So he'll let you know by his request right here. And I'll go ahead and give it to you right now. I'm feeling
yes,
it.
Yes. DJ Black Panther, you're in a sunken place. I don't see you.
DJ Black Panther with a request for
Are you here?
Today. Are you guys ready for 4th of July?
Man, listen.
What you guys
I'm trying to go to Miami.
Oh, I am going to be, I won't be in Miami. My wife said, no. But we'll be going
he
after.
He said yes, I think.
We'll be going after. We're going on the 5th or 6th. And we're going to go down to Miami, visit my folks for a few days, and then go up to Jacksonville. I'm going to be in a hot spot of Florida.
DJ BME, newsflash, DJ BME said he or she is a travel agent. I don't know if you're a man or woman. I don't know, because you could be a woman. I don't know.
It's so, always so true.
Man, okay, so this man, okay, all men. Okay. So this gentleman, black man, okay.
Yeah.
He said, I'm a travel agent. Okay, all right. I'm going to make sure I go follow you back on Instagram. Black man.
And I believe business is okay. Maybe not, but I believe business is okay. Because those who are privileged enough and free enough in the mind to travel, they traveling. That travel hasn't stopped. The hotels haven't closed. They haven't. Yeah.
Of course not.
So, have you privileged?
You still got people that's living. They're still living in the hotels, so of course not.
So let me go ahead and play this request. DJ Black Panther, I know you see you.
DJ Black Panther, I need you to come up to the panel so I know you're really here. I feel like I'm talking to an invisible person when I hit you.
Y'all know who y'all rocking with.
I'm asking for a friend.
It's DJ Pussy! Come up.
Yeah.
Run DJ, please turn me up. Back to the little boom, way on some bump. Take some rain, none some rain on one more. Rain come, shine, come, rain, come on. South side, let it bang. Outside, let it rain. Rain down on the pain. Rain down on the slain. Rain down for my mom. Rain down on the farm. Shower us with your love. Wash us in the blood. Drop this for the thugs. Know I grew up in the mud. The top is not enough. Wash us in the blood.
Is there anybody here? Is there anybody here that can say, no matter how much you play, it was the blood that, it was the blood.
Wash us in the blood. Wash us in the blood. Whole life being thugs. No choice selling drugs. Southside what it does. Rain down on us. Genocide what it does. Slavery what it does. Rain down on us. Whole life selling drugs. Wash us in the blood. Wash us in your blood. Wash us in the blood. Wash us in the blood. Wash us in the blood. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit, help now. Wash us in the blood. Whole life being thugs. No choice selling drugs. Genocide what it does. Mass cost what it does. Cost what it does. Another life being lost.
Let it off, set it off. Execution 30 states. 30 states still execute. Thou should not kill, I should not spill. Next tales at the rendezvous. We dodge your time in the federal. Squad box you in like a sectional. We walk through the blast in the residue.
Now look what we headed to. Rain down on us. Rain down on us. Wash us in the blood. Wash us in the blood. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. Ain't trying to control, yeah. They want me to calm down. They don't want me to Kanye. They don't want Kanye to be Kanye. They want to sign a fake Kanye. They trying to sign a calm, yeah. That's right, I call him calm, yeah. But don't take me the wrong way. But don't take me the wrong way. Cause God took me a long way. They want to edit the interview. They want to take it to interlude. Cut a whole sentence to interlude. You know that it's fake if it's in the news. So I let it fly when I'm in the booth. The devil a lying, I've been the truth. Living cause nobody living and nobody getting it. Doing a different rank. Rain down on us. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. We need you now. Wash us in the blood. Whole life being thugs. No choice selling drugs. Genocide what it does. Slavery what it does.
Someone want house and car. Someone want girls and money. But my goals them simply, nah? Check it.
Me have real life pose, no Benz, no Hummer. All me want to do is stay alive this summer. Every day more wisdom, not dumber. Enjoy freedom, stay out of the slummer. Real life pose, no Benz, no Hummer. All me want to do is stay alive this summer. Every day more wisdom, not dumber. Enjoy freedom, stay out of the slummer. Morning time, see the sunrise. More life, the summer nice. Give thanks, don't think twice. Stay positive, my advice. Money if you make, what is the price? Not my soul, no sacrifice. Me work hard, no shut eyes. Yet still a bad mind, want to teeth my life. Me have a real life pose, no Benz, no Hummer. All me want to do is stay alive this summer. Every day more wisdom, not dumber. Enjoy freedom, stay out of the summer. Real life pose, no Benz, no Hummer. I mean, what you do, I stay alive this summer. Every day, more wisdom, not dumber. Enjoy freedom, stay out of the summer. Beach trip, cookout, me want it. Nah, see me pam poster, say wanted. Family time, no, me not haunted. This are just straight facts, no slanted. DJ drop this one shortly. Bubble to the ground, just pull on to shorty. A summertime man, we want fi party. A summertime man, we want fi. Me have real life pose, no Benz, no Hummer. All me want fi do is stay alive this summer. Every day more wisdom, not dumber. Enjoy freedom, stay out of the summer. Real life pose, no Benz, no Hummer. All me want fi do is stay alive this summer. Every day more wisdom, not dumber. Enjoy freedom, stay out of the summer.
Articulate.
You gotta know, man. You can't be that articulate style, man.
How y'all doing?
DJ Black Panther, Just Listen Radio.
Oh my God, DJ Black Panther, are you really here?
I'm here, but I'm half asleep. But I'll go through it. What's up, Justin?
Aww, are hey. You doing it for me?
VIP.
Yeah, I'm really sleepy. I had a lot to drink yesterday, so you know. I mean,
oh,
I'm not gonna discuss it. I'm trying to. I'm gonna try to be nice. I'm gonna be nice.
Why did you? What was the question? I'm asking for you.
Because what I'm an alcoholic. alcoholics drink when they get a chance to drink.
You're not an alcoholic. You just let it flow.
I'm a functional alcoholic, but alcoholic, yes, I am. Where's Just? Is Just here or Just not here?
I thought that I'm Just is here, man.
He's very respectful, young man. Yeah.
You know, we were talking about you just yesterday.
What did I do yesterday? What happened? What did I
do? We were talking about how every woman wants to sleep with you, and every man wants to be you.
I don't want to be him. I don't want to be that about me.
I do want the girls.
I'm sorry. I don't want y'all.
I love y'all. Red Diamond, she's staying off of that. Where's Red Diamond? I'm going to try to tag her, but she's saying she's staying off Station Head for a while. I guess the addiction is real, for real. So,
yeah, everybody has to take a break. You got to take a break sometime.
Yeah, guys.
Yeah, talk to us.
Things is getting crazy.
What happened?
My friend's wife, she tested positive.
Oh, no.
Yeah, he's going through it, but he's supposed to get his results, I believe, today for him and his kids. But they were having a 4th of July party, and I already told him, like, I'm on call, and I had told him this, like, weeks ago, like, don't do it, don't do any, don't have a party, but, hey, it took something like this to really open his eyes, so, of course, it's been canceled, but, I was, like, even Grimy, I think Grimy and the Explosive are supposed to be down, coming in, I think, Friday.
Saturday? About, 4th of July.
I was thinking about passing by, but yeah, I'm not doing it. I'm just
My wife won't let me come in there on 4th of July.
They already closed everything on 4th of July though. Everything is basically
everything's closed
down.
To the 7th.
They closed our beach. We got your shot.
They're closing to the 7th.
Well, Broward and Annie, you gotta wear a mask indoors and outdoors now, or you're gonna get fined up to $500 or 180 days in jail. So they're not playing no more.
It's true. My cousin is park police, like I said, in Miami.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, I told you. Look, I'm going down there, but I'm going for family business. I'm not going to party or beach. And yeah, it's shut down. The beaches are shut down to the 7th,
officially. So there will not be no 4th of July festivities on the beach like we used to with the bonfires and the big sound. None of that's going on this year down there.
I don't know. Be safe, guys. You know what I mean?
I'll be here. I'll be at work. I'll be working. So, my son actually turns 2 on Friday. We were going to do a little something, but we're not. We're just gonna just keep it indoors with just the family. And you know, this stuff is serious, man. I don't even want to really stress on it, but. You know, guys, just be smart. I keep telling y'all that. Be smart. They want us to get it. That's all I can tell you.
Yeah, I come to the conclusion they want us to get it as well. The fact of the matter is, the only thing I don't like the fact, when we had the whole protest, they basically trying to say that nobody caught it from the protest. And I know that's bullshit. See, this is kind of some of the stuff I look at it, and I'm like, so what's really going on? What's the real deal here? You know?
I always looked at, fellas, was more of, you know, people dying. And that's when, you know, so I just pray that everybody who has it gets through it. You know what I'm saying? Where they don't, you know what I'm saying?
But you said you broke up. You broke up for a minute.
I'm more worried about people dying. I told y'all.
Oh yeah.
I told y'all from the beginning.
That's why I like what Justin does and give people positive vibes, because fear actually leads to the death. So yes. what he does, he gives them the positive vibes. I mean, old man had on a show the other day, Dr. Heal Me, and he was talking about some of the stuff that people need to do, like grounding. I never knew about grounding.
I love that. So yeah, y'all should listen to that show.
Please, I went grounded yesterday morning. I felt a lot better, even though I was still drunk. But I did feel a lot better. Grounded for 5 minutes outside, just touching the earth. You know,
yeah.
Which I didn't know. With special
go
under the tree, everything coming in right now. Well, we had a lightning storm after that destroyed the tree. So I don't know what I did.
Oh, yeah, you know what's up, man? You gave all that energy to the tree, and then it got. Yeah, you did that, DJ.
Shout out to DJ
Black Panthers.
I didn't realize Aquarius was in the building. Shout out to OG.
Is he here?
I can't really see anybody. There's
bombs yesterday.
Aquarius.
Sometimes the comments don't work for me.
Hey, I just want to tell him. He left a comment. He left a comment on the IG with the dance little video.
And
he was basically saying, like, you need to come out the shell. Hey man, the next video, I'm gonna make sure I step it up. The next video, like that was on my mind. Like,
you give me Chris Brown vibes. I'm sorry.
Huh?
You give me Chris Brown vibes.
Is that good or bad?
That's a good thing. What? Have you ever seen Chris Brown dance? What?
Yeah, I know he can dance.
He do everything.
Yeah, I asked you was good or bad though, guys, because
I didn't ask.
Chris Brown got a controversy. You know, he got a controversy.
And then you are
don't come for Chris Breezy like that. He was going through stuff.
I gotta play juices.
Please don't play me films.
Please. See, here we go. See, I told you.
Don't play anthems on me.
No, I gotta play Rihanna's Man Down. Do you want me to play Rihanna's Man Down?
No, I don't. I like Rihanna too, though. See, that's what I'm saying.
What's up with this Sierra Rabbit right here?
Together.
What's up with this Sierra Rabbit? You got some Sierra Rabbit in a box.
Actually, I was talking to our RJ show yesterday, and she did a little thing that she does on the record, you know. So I had a hard time sleeping because I started thinking about her. I give you your fix, brother. What I do?
Tierra, I support Tierra,
right?
I give you your fix.
I like Rihanna. I like Chris Brown.
I'm gonna request Man Down for you, Gabs. I'm gonna do that for you. Hey, that's one of my favorite Rihanna songs.
It's Man Down.
Salute you.
It is.
Salute everybody in the room.
You'll see why I like it so much.
Love
you,
brother.
You are here, Black Panther. You are pure hell.
These gems, you know, both of you, not even both of you, all three of you, you know, triangle offense up here with, you know, dangerous three-headed monster.
I
thought he's confusing me for Cisco. He's confusing me with Cisco right now. But God. Fine, I understand.
DJ Black Panther, you have been good. DJ Cisco was going off the hinges before he left. You are way calmer than DJ Cisco.
I ain't gonna tell you.
Thank you.
Hey, DJ, I'm not gonna tell you what Push said yesterday.
What'd I say?
What?
You don't remember what you said, Push?
I don't be remembering what I said.
He was like, he should go back up there so he can XYZ. That shit was funny.
What?
I'm not gonna say.
I don't remember.
I know DJ Black Panther wants this request right now.
Go on and play it. I'll say it in the box.
You know it's that Tierra Rabbit. She don't want no broke ninjas.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go. It's DJ Pushback. Exclusive. Hey, bite that.
Y'all know who the fuck it is. The motherfucking rabbit.
Don't get mad, I'm the one that your nigga wanna call. If he ain't finna spin, then he know we can't talk. How you let a little broke nigga fuck you out them draws? I'm the bitch that your nigga really wanna spin it on. Don't get mad, I'm the one that your nigga wanna call. If he ain't finna spin, then he know we can't talk. How you let
a little broke nigga, fuck you out them draws. I'm the bitch that your nigga really wanna spin it out. Bitches know it ain't fun when the rabbits got the gun. When your nigga pass some bands, I'ma keep it on the hush. Got him sucking down my juices like a motherfucking lush. If he ain't finna eat it, then I pay his ass up. Nigga tongue in your funds is a motherfucking must. When that bitch is day one, tell y'all hold it tight enough. Like me on the dick when he motherfucking nuts. If I showed you how to do it, you would still fuck it up. Running suckers around your nigga while you bitches tryna catch up. Running up his pockets till your nigga get fed up. Jealous ass bitches hating, wishing I would mess up. But you know my pockets good and my pussy wet up. Bust it open for him cause he say he wanna smell up. Pussy in his face cause he say he got the cheddar. If I get another call from your bitch, I'ma check up. He don't wanna see me pop a bitch under pressure. Don't get mad, I'm the one that your nigga wanna call. If he ain't finna spin, then he know we can't talk. How you let a little broke nigga fuck you out them draws? I'm the bitch that your nigga really wanna spin it out. Don't get mad, I'm the one that your nigga wanna call. If he ain't finna spin, then he know we can't talk. How you let a little broke nigga fuck you out them draws? I'm the bitch that your nigga really wanna spin it out. Bitch, bitch, fuck that broke nigga. Say I can't jiggle like that with a dick in me. Well, that depends on the nigga, and how big is it? Cause I ain't fucking with a nigga under 10 inches. The nigga know what he doing, put the dick in it. Act nice and slow, then he get a little rough. Beat that shit, let me know he bout to bust. Say the pussy gang crazy, so he wanna lock it up. I want my money up front, since you wanna act tough. I ain't playing little nigga, so don't make me call your bluff. When you said your last bitch couldn't even get it up. I'm a late night creep, pussy put his ass asleep. When he wake up, let the nigga know he got a feet. This that real bitch. Honest. We don't eat a Suki Hines. Little nigga try to fuck me over at his baby mama. So I stay with the burner just in case you want the drama. When he's done, cut a check full of motherfucking commas.
Oh, how I wish I had some weed, wish I had some tree. Fire with the blow, picking off the mango tree, yeah. I'm ballin' and you know I got the heat, yeah. Tizzy B, yeah. Oh, how I wish I had some weed, wish I had some tree. Fire with the blow, picking off the mango tree, yeah. I'm ballin' and you know I got the heat, yeah. Tizzy B, yeah. I'm rolling, smoking, choking on these hoes. Niggas turn to bitches, I suppose. But that is how we go. Puffin' on fire. Yeah, I'm so liar, but you a liar. I'ma get higher. And roll this bitch tonight, yeah. Yeah, I'm in it, yeah. I got the double sprite, yeah. We can do something freaky, just spend the night, yeah. I got a higher soul, yeah, I'm fire, yeah. Take the price. You feel my steez, I do it nice. Shit, I'm enticed by your thigh, yeah. Look in my eye, nah, don't you sweat on lie, yeah, yeah. Name is Tizzy, so bitch, don't act surprised. Check the price, it's on your head. Yeah, you mad. I don't fuck with feds, and I just hit the BOA deposit. See if it's in our cop too. I need my weed, I need my weed, I need my weed now. I smoke so much, you down, my vision starting to slow now. I'm meant to go, you know I'm with it, in control now. I need my weed now, I bet you wanna blow away. I smoke so goddamn much, you know I had to throw away. And yeah, these problems, they won't go away. Hey, I see visions in my nightmare. Oh, I'm standing there. Oh, how I wish I had some weed. Wish I had some tree. Fire with the blow, picking off the mango tree, yeah. I'm ballin' and you know I got the heat, yeah. Tizzy B, yeah. Oh, how I wish I had some weed. Wish I had some tree. Fire with the blow, picking off the mango tree, yeah. I'm ballin' and you know I got the heat.
Tizzy B, yeah. Free the land of oppressed, thank God, yeah, I'm blessed. best, yeah, yeah. I told myself to never stress. Knew one day I'd be the best, cause these niggas always wanna flex to the burner to his neck. Hold up, no cap. Oh, pity pets, stop acting like I ain't no boss. I see it, I want it, I'm gon' get it. Shit's funny, no way that I'm gon' hit it. Give me a brick, now best believe that I'm gon' flip it, ayy. Tunchi, can't touch me. Begging niggas disgust me. Remember pulling up in a rusty. Now I'm dashing off my dream car. Read the crowd while I read aloud. Bring it loud, cause I need it now. Make an exhale, gotta breathe it loud. Bad bitties in the city out. Half of them got their titties out. Trying to see what tizzy about. Got the munchies now, passing out. Yeah. Oh, how I wish I had some weed. Wish I had some tree. Fire with the blow, picking off the mango tree. Yeah. I'm balling and you know I got the
tree now. Tizzy, yeah, man. Oh, how I definitely need some damn mangoes. Ooh, Tizzy B.
I'm so damn tired.
I know it, guys. You've been partying. Yeah. This ain't life.
Shit.
This is real.
Oh, yes, see, it is
I
real.
I saw DJ Cisco sighting. Did you guys see that?
Huh?
Did y'all see DJ Cisco?
Cisco.
Oh, DJ Cisco's in the building?
Yeah.
I don't see him.
He's gone again.
I don't know. He said he had a reboot. I'm supposed to be on TMZ today. Jesus, I really don't feel like filming with these people.
You know what you gotta do? I'm gonna tell you the right answer and then the wrong one. Right?
I guarantee you.
Right one.
They gonna ask me about that damn Dr. Dre shit. I guarantee you they gonna ask me. Them like, so what are your comments on Dr. Dre? No comment. Next story,
what's
please.
What's going on with Dr. Dre? What did Dr.
His
Dre
wife filed for divorce with her strong ass looking face. Ooh, that slipped out. I'm sorry. Reflex.
That's his business. Why can't my.
Mitchell and Tyres requested for divorce?
Yeah, the wife was the one that filed for divorce. And allegedly, she's going to get up to 60% of whatever he's worth. He's only worth like $800 million. So she's gonna get 60% of it.
Only.
And I think only? She is. Yeah, only. I think she is doing her own court case stuff.
What's that, DJ Cisco?
And that's because she's a lawyer. So I think she's doing her own legal. Like I think she's her own legal team because she's a lawyer.
So she tired of getting the beats put on her. That's what you're trying to say.
You know that was a wrong choice of words for him to come up with for his headphones. By the way.
What's wrong? What's beats?
You know he used to whoop Michelle's ass.
What do you mean used to? I still feel he do.
He used to whoop her ass. Shut up, Michelle's ass.
That's where SLA no. Hey, Puffy got a book about adrenochrome. You know Puffy got a book? He said called it Adrenochrome Witch. I'm like, what?
Yeah.
He said, who's the witch?
He watched. He don't tell you who the witch is, but I guess you know my thing. The book is $100.
Shit, fuck
DJ,
him.
DJ Black Panther told me about because he was somebody show he listened to.
I wish the fuck I would about that damn book. Auntie Mommy can kiss my ass, okay?
What's wrong with the book? I mean,
I'm not paying no $100 for no damn book.
You're supposed to give it out.
Why wouldn't you? If you really want people to be in tune and you really want people to be aware, you got the money. Get that shit out. The fuck? Or shit, sell that shit for
the book. $7 for the rich people.
50% of your money go back to a fucking charity.
Sell the merch on the side. Give away the knowledge. Did you hear DJ Aquarius say yesterday, we're entering the age of knowledge? This is it. We got to be about the knowledge.
Yeah, you right, though, Aquarius. That is how she got so much back because she a lawyer. Absolutely, positively right. Yep. That's the only reason why she got all that money like that. Because she's a lawyer. Because other than that, she wouldn't have got that much because she never signed a prenup.
The divorce is not final yet. So how
do you know? It don't matter. She a lawyer. She's funded the hell out of some shit to get all that damn money. Yeah, not a lawyer. A lawyer. Yeah.
That's the difference.
Lawyer.
Yeah.
A lawyer.
Lawyer. The
what's
lawyer.
The
lawyer. Yeah.
Lawyer.
Anyway. But I'm just saying, though. That's how she got the money back. Like, I'm pretty sure she didn't hire one.
Yeah, I've been fighting the Matrix, so I know that you needed to see me, but I did leave my clone over here. So why do you need to see me so bad? You miss me
because
that much.
Because, Cisco, we can't just... You can't be just dropping your little friends off.
This is very unfortunate.
And not telling no damn body.
Well,
I felt like I was having to babysit or some shit.
Well, the thing is, he's a little different than me, but he's basically
clearly he's a whole lot different.
What's wrong with him?
What's wrong with him? Like, he got a whole alter ego out you.
I mean,
I'm glad you got away, Cisco. You needed a little break. You needed a break, man.
No, I'm gonna tell you why Cisco. I'm gonna tell you why Cisco ass appeared. Because I told Black Panther I'm going to send Storm to go get his ass. And he like, bro, you need to go ahead on.
That's probably what it was.
He like, look, this crazy ass bitch talking about getting Storm. I'm going to need you to come back.
That's supposed to be Beyonce.
Indigo.
So what's she going to play Storm in X-Men?
I think it may be the next Black Panther picture. We don't know yet. Everything's on hold right now. Everybody's on hiatus to COVID.
They ain't making no more movies. I think they're trying to cancel Law and Order. If they cancel Law and Order, I'm going to say fuck TV for real.
Well, it's about time they get canceled that shit. How many fucking seasons they got?
First of all, mind your business.
Been on for like 13 years.
They have been on since 1998. And they are going in their 22nd season. Don't do me. 1998.
They try to beat the Simpsons. Yeah, we don't need that much Law and Order. They just should make movies. Make 2-hour movies every year. You know, like they do, like James Bond.
They should go to movies,
yeah. Yeah, they need to go to movies, man. Have you ever seen all the Law and Order episodes?
Man. It's just the programming the noises they be making.
I think you're the only one that see the gaps.
I've literally seen every episode of Law and Order. I've seen every episode.
Spinoffs?
Even the spinoffs, Chicago Justice, Chicago Fire, Chicago Med, Chicago PD. Listen, okay. I'm gonna tell you how many shows Dick Wolf really, really has. Chicago Fire, Chicago PD, okay. Chicago Med, Chicago Justice. He has FBI Most Wanted. What else does he have? I want to say he has some dealings with the show Navy SEALs or SEAL Team or something like that. I might be wrong on that, so don't quote me. But Law & Order is getting ready to come up with a spinoff because they're bringing Elliot Stabler back. They're bringing Olivia's partner back, but he's going to have his own spinoff. Mm. I really watched the show.
Okay, so no one else.
Dick Wolf also made Ninja Turtles. He also produced Ninja Turtles. So
And he's also the guy that wrote
the original Ninja Turtles. At that, I'm talking the original.
But you know, Dick Wolf is also the guy who directed what's that show? New York Undercover.
Wow.
Oh, what?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Look up New York Undercover, he's the writer. He's the creator and the writer of New York Undercover.
Get out of here.
Girl, I'm trying. I feel you. The only Law & Order I acknowledge is SV. Girl, you ain't got to tell me. I love Elliot Stabler and Olivia Benson. What? Okay? This is my whole thing. Like, Olivia Benson was the reason why I got into the whole, human trafficking and, you know, kids being sold into, shit like that. So she's the reason why.
We're going to leave it alone. We're going
to
leave it
drifting. He's trying to trigger him.
The
fact of the matter is we don't really know about it. We don't know that much. We only have little information from Google.
Speaking of little YouTube, information, August Alsina and Jada Pinkett, and Jada tried to deny the fact that she was smashing that man and snatched his whole damn soul, and now he out here looking like head.
Gabs.
Who are you talking about?
Smith may be sleeping with him too.
Hey,
who are you talking about?
August Alsina. August Alsina said he put himself out there and he got hurt by Jada. Jada put his thing on.
Wait a minute now.
They have a three-way relationship going on.
Well, you know, allegedly Will Smith said he was in love with Tisha Campbell Martin's husband, but that's neither here nor there either.
We're trying to keep the show PG.
Is this true? Hell yeah, this shit true.
You said Alsina.
That's what was going on.
The real news was that hair. I hate
you. Well, I got to listen to Red Trevor talk later.
Hold on, guys.
I got to listen to Red Trevor talk later.
It's kind of loud over at my job. I don't know if she said August Alsina or she said John Alcina. Which one?
August Alcina, the
singer that disappeared. The singer who disappeared. We call
August Alcina.
They are trying to make August seem like he's going crazy because her camp basically denied the fact that they were sleeping together. But what? I mean, I believe him. I believe that he slept with her. I believe that Jada put that thing on him. Like somebody said yesterday, she put that Sony set it off pussy on him. Yeah, she put that thing on him, put that pussy on him.
But you said Will Smith gave him permission. He said Will Smith, you didn't watch the interview with Gabs.
I seen that shit with Angela Yee. He said that Will Smith gave him his blessing to pursue her like this.
Listen, man.
Okay, so what's that all about? We don't know.
So I just told you she put that pussy on him, not it's that good old stony pussy on him. She put that thing on his ass.
That's not the knowledge.
Lost his goddamn mind.
That's not even knowledge.
We're gonna leave it alone.
I mean, but that just goes to show you right there that when you intertwine yourself with somebody like that, whether if it be mentally, physically, emotionally, you know what I'm saying? Like, you put yourself into them and you're drawing out their energy. And
he said he was in love with the whole family. He said he was in love with the whole family, Gabs.
I ain't got nothing to do with that. I'm just saying she put that stony pussy on that nigga. She put that pussy on him.
He felt like he's part of the family.
Damn.
Yeah, she put that thing on him. I'm saying that's what it was.
So you said
it wasn't good things if he messed
it up now.
That's the reason he fucked up.
Nah, this was good.
He said, I like the way she say that.
You're supposed to feel good. If it's good,
we're gonna try to keep the show.
If it's good,
I almost died. Yeah. He like, matter of fact, I did die. I was like, damn, nigga, shit. Sometimes I can't even get a text back, and your ass is out here dying over some pussy. I'm just saying,
that's what I, fellas. Look, it doesn't mean that
you may be right, man. You may be right, and inside the
way. That don't mean it's good. I mean,
nice breaking up. I'm about to talk about Trump. That's why I'm getting breaking up here. Anonymous said Trump is the one that killed Epstein. Now that's what Anonymous said.
Hey man, Trump is a goon out here, right? That's
he said that Anonymous is saying that Trump is
right.
I'm not biting for Biden's unhealthy neck looking ass when he out here holding hands with the man that was the leader of the KKK. By the way, I will be posting that picture today. Mm-hmm.
I got to send you the article. Trump could be the bad guy.
Trump is a thug.
What you mean by being a bad guy?
They say he's the one that killed Epstein, and he's part of the South trafficking ring as well. That's what they're trying to say.
Trump is a whole pedophile, but I mean,
that's what I mean. He said he was.
Y'all forget his niece. I just told y'all the other day his niece, they're putting a halt to her book. They're not even letting her make her book right now.
No, book's coming out. The book should be out this week.
They just said they put a halt to the release. I just read it the other day.
The court said they're going to let the book come out. You got to understand, there's money behind all that. Everything got to come out.
It's revelation.
Speaking of coming out,
go ahead. Good knowledge, which is you. What you doing?
Speaking of coming out and good knowledge, Amazon driver abandons delivery van, says he quits in a viral tweet. It says, I just couldn't keep working 13 hours a day for that worker says.
That's why they get the drones.
I bet you he was black. I bet you he was black. I bet you
he was black. They won't work
people to death. How much you want to bet he was black? First of all, let's research his name. Derek Lancaster.
Yeah, he got to be
known as Lil Derek. Lil Derek on Twitter. Yeah, he black.
So he
said, I quit Amazon. Fuck driving that truck. I left that van on 12 Mile on Southfield. Y'all can have that shit. It's full of gas with the keys and the ignition. Oh, they going to sue your ass. First of all,
that is job abandonment,
so you cannot do that. Two, you left a whole bunch of merchandise, other people's merchandise.
And we're not even trying to go on you, bro.
That made you liable for their shit.
Yeah.
So
we know this. Hey, guys. We got canceled.
This is cancel culture now. He's canceled. He can't get another job. Push. It's cancel culture.
Nah, no. And he can't get unemployment.
I'm about to find out how much he was getting paid.
He's probably getting paid a lot.
But that's how they got us, man. We talking like that, but he was enslaved in
that
job,
man.
And he emancipated himself.
If you look at it from another way, he's free now.
You gotta change his name.
No, he just needs to do him.
DJ Noah is still a
big fan. Oh, don't do him. It says Lancaster has received thousands of comments and messages from other Amazon employees who have expressed gratitude that he spoke up.
Right, there were some people saying
that they wish they had the courage to quit their job.
That's why they're bringing robots in, Gabs. Just because of that. I'm telling you.
Just because of the shit. Slave labor. The robots.
The robots.
The whole Matrix and all of that. And Terminator, all that's about that, though, right?
Exactly.
And this is why y'all crazy motherfuckers, when y'all get this money, you better go and invest this shit. Look.